So today we're raising funds to get the girls from the Dance Academy to America, the All-Star Worlds 2024. This is the dream. This is why everyone's here today. This is one of the dance studios. It's soon to be full with stalls for the charity day. I'll come back later and we'll see how we get on. So once again, guys, we're already set up today. We're here at Manchester Dance Academy in Ashton. They've got a massive fundraiser going on today to raise money to get the dancers to America next year in a tournament. If you're around and about, get yourselves down. It's 12 till 4 today. We've got loads of bouncy castles up. All the stalls are inside. We've got everything going on. Get yourselves down. Let's get these girls to America. We've got the football net set up. It's £2 for 4 shots. The highest score we've had so far is 200. Can you beat the keeper? Get yourself down. Highest score of the day wins a prize. You won't get a prize shooting like Chris. So we've got the sweet stall by Leanne. Sweets, gifts and treats. Let's go and take a look. Hi, Leanne.
Hi, Leanne.
Yeah, big man. You okay? So what have you got today?
We have lollipops, we've got prime.
We got prime.
Pick and mix bags, big treat boxes, homemade sweet kebabs, homemade sweet cones, all kinds of little treats for everybody.
Let's have a look at this.
Shout it.
Go on, big lad.
Say best sweets in Manchester.
Thank you. We've got the secret garden.
Hello.
Hello. So what are you selling here, love?
Anything. Alcohol.
You got any champagne?
Champagne,
on Facebook, Instagram. If you're doing any events, drop them a message. They'll come along. They've got alcohol on here. They've got prime, champagne. What's your name, love?
My name's Sarah.
Okay, Sarah. What was that? One more go. Oh.